Hello, I am Sabo from Sabo Gaming, and welcome to Overwatch Halloween. So, my thought for this... Sorry, I just messed with the sound. So, my thought for this one is to get 2 Halloween loot crates. I don't care how long it's gonna take. So... leveling up or by getting in here. So, my first thought is Mystery Duel, because it's fun, and then probably some Junk Stance Revenge. So that's the idea, so let's just get to it. That was fast. Alright.
Entering
the Necropolis. Here we go. Alright.
Justice ain't gonna dispense
itself. Ah! Alright. Oh, I won. I hate when that happens. Versus Null. Well, I won. That was... sad. I hate when that happens.
Play of the game.
How did I get that one? I died. Well, probably because it was the only thing you could choose. What a play of the game. Alright. Well, that gave me the first win. Oh, this is sad. Yeah, I'm sure. Alright, let's just do some Junkenstein's Revenge. So, let's say... normal. Alright. And we found one immediately. Well, that's awesome.
Our tale begins in Adlersbury, where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein.
Alright, let's do this.
Only 4 they were to defend the castle against Dr. Junkenstein and his minions. Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his minions rose, for tonight was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
You think the doors are closed?
The doors are not what I'm concerned about.
Rooster crows at midnight.
All right.
Greetings.
Greetings.
How goes your search for the dragon?
I fought the boss for twice. But lost the only blue plot I had.
I'm not sure if Mama would feel the same.
I feel quite handsome.
Step off. Let me patch that up.
You weren't meant to what?
Thank you.
You're welcome.
See,
a healer's duty.
You're better than me, the black eyed rascal.
Nej, det är Kylen Micah.
What was that thing?
Whoa. All right, there we go. All right.
Stop her on the left. Defend to the right. Turning defense into offense.
All right. Alright.
The ground shook as Dr. Junkenstein's creation was revealed.
Nice shot.
Jameson
Junkenstein! That hurt. I'm pretty sure that hurt.
Dr. Junkenstein lobbed his bombs at the castle. The explosions of percussive accompaniment. The sound of his... The soldier strikes found their marks. And Dr. Junkenstein was slain.
Doctor is no more. Rally to me!
Your fighter activated. The Reaper had been fed.
Curse is lifted.
Take some armor.
Not quite, if I remember right. Alright. No.
Get ready for the bridge!
torment is ended.
Take some armor.
In the midst of the battle, Junkenstein's most powerful ally appeared.
My servants never die.
Oof. Ah, there we go.
And the monster fell, just as his creator. Exhausted, battered, bruised. Before heroes entered the castle to receive their rewards.
GG. That was a lot of kills in a row. There we go. Alright, back to Mystery Duel. One on one, Mystery Duel. This is gonna be fun, hopefully. Otherwise we might just take a deathmatch. I like deathmatches. Sorry if you actually can hear that, I'm just scratching myself. I was itching. Itching to fight! Ah, just itching.
Battle.
With
death comes honor. With honor, redemption.
Marked by the dragon.
Gotcha.
Score 1-0. Battle.
Doomfist.
Only conflict will evolve.
Me too. Ah! So close. Genji. Genji. Ow! I'm not good as Genji, apparently. Who's Sombra? Ah, this is gonna be a difficult fight. Because you can just turn invisible.
Been here all along.
This is not going well. Symmetra. Oh shit, guys.
The fight in humanity is disorder. Aligning defense system.
Like. Oh, come on! Stupid reload time. This is not going well and I'm lagging. I think it's because I'm recording at the same time. GG. This is not going as well as I thought it would.
Play of the game.
Thanks. Alright, let me just check how long I've been recording for. Alright, 20 minutes. I know I said no matter how long it takes, but I do still have some time limit. But let's try again. Looking at Eco Point Antarctica. Alright, Eco Point.
Alright.
May? Aww. Delta survived.
Worth fighting for. Let's see if we get past this.
That didn't go as well as I had hoped. Ah, this is gonna be H2O1. Rivi's on, alright.
Barrier activated.
barrier.
This is an interesting fight. Should have reloaded. All right, Doomfist. Thank you.
Only through conflict do we.
Are you kidding me? Thank you. And I'm what the hell is this lag fist? All right. What the hell was Ara Mara? Moira. Ah, oh, thank you. I thought I was sorry for a moment. Ah, come on!
0-4.
Battle.
Fada. I fight. Match point.
Yeah, there we go.
Score 1-4. Battle.
Wrecking ball. Ooh.
Fight. Match point.
Ah, come on! GG. Alright. I didn't get the best hook the second time. Alright, he also had the criticals. Alright. Let's take one more. Just to see if we can't win one. I mean, Jesus Christ. It is not going that well right now. Hey, I just hit my headphones. Junkrat! Jameson Fox! Gotcha. Zenyatta? All right. Ah, that hurt. Elia. Elias Snare. SNR. Genji. Right, let's do this. This is just not going well. All right, let me fight. I pressed left shift. I pressed left shift. It didn't do anything. Anna. Not father. My mother. For what you believe in. Gotcha.
teleporter online. I have opened the portal. Turret in place. Aligning defense.
30 seconds remaining.
Yes! Roadhog. All right. Off the game.
Our tale begins in Adlersburg, where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Dunkenstein.
Hello!
The wanderers felt the ground shudder once again. It's the monster.
This is gonna be interesting to upload. I'm sorry, I can't hear what you're saying. The game is loud.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Ah! Well, alright then.
Yeah, I just didn't hear what you said.
Alright. Chaos.
The monk banished the Reaper, who faded into the night.
Okay, wait a second, I'm going to turn out the game. I just can't hear you at all.
Merciful, no. summoner appeared in the midst of the chaos.
It should begin now.
Something on the right. Summoner rejoined the battle. The soldiers back.
You held out long. Alright. I am definitely gonna have to cut that down in length.
Oh, so you're recording, right?
Yeah, I am recording.
Oh. Okay.
Hanamura.
Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
I can do better than that.
Play of the game.
Okay. That's better. Okay.
Because I don't really mind.
Well, yeah.
Go. I don't know.
Go for it.
You can just play whatever.
Yeah. I only have time for one game too, so...
Oh, okay.
Heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein. An archer from the east trying to escape his past. Only four they were to defend the castle against Dr. Junkenstein and his minions. Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his minions arose, for tonight was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
That the full moon is a good omen.
Maybe, if you're a werewolf.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
You think this board's good for the money? Castle looks like it's seen better days.
If he breaks his word, he has made some powerful enemies.
Dark presence coalesced in their midst. For your souls.
Stay right there.
With the Reaper was bound as a servant to the Witch and the One. The Gunslinger's shot found its mark, and the Reaper was destroyed.
Sorry, Pumpkin.
Unseen.
Dr. Junkenstein creations reminds me of your own.
You won't?
Is that even possible?
Oh, excuse me.
The ground shook as Dr. Junkenstein's creation was revealed. Was there a trace of human emotion upon the monster's countenance? No. Surely it's the trick of the mind. With a shot from his revolver, the gunslinger dropped the monster, who fell to the ground with an
earth-shaking out the welcome mat!
For a shit!
And Junkenstein!
You know what I think you will do?
The Junkenstein locked his the archer drew his arrow and watched it soar through the night sky until it
that's
struck
enough from you, Dr. Junkenstein!
Right there. Your choice ahead.
Thank you.
By the way, this is normal?
Yeah, I thought it would be a fast one.
Well, it's not that fast, because, you know, mini.
Well, yeah.
But, it just starts becoming I don't even know why I picked the healer. Like,
well, normally I pick the healer. Step right up.
The Reaper had been fed. Most powerful ally appeared.
My servants never die.
Dr. Junkenstein had made a bargain with the witch, and she, the monk, gazed upon the fallen witch. But his thoughts were unbeatable. The Viking cut down the monster. With one last laugh, Dr. Junkenstein fell from the balcony to the flames below. And as
the last of his laughter echoed from the walls of the castle. The battle was over, and the castle had been saved.
Well, thank you for the games.
Yeah, thank you too.
See ya.
Bye.
Well, that okay, let's just take this and then it's the end of the episode. Something interesting. Ooh. Batter up. And Zarya, Moira, and all right, we got a D.Va skin. Well, I hope you liked the video. If you have, press the like button. If you really like what you saw, press the subscribe button. It helps me out. If you want to know when I upload again, press the little bell, it'll notify you. And otherwise, I hope to see you, my lovely crew, in the next video. Bye.